chinchilla claws. It gets, it's a little awkward.
He doesn't look very good with facial hair. Would you say that? Is he doing anything wrong here?
He's absolutely nailing it right now, and you as well.
Well, obviously.
It goes well with a dress.
I think we
compliments.
We would be made fun of if we did not comment on what exactly you have going here in the clothing department. It's interesting.
Well, I have a sealskin tuxedo suit with the orange, very appropriate bow tie.
Chris Berman was wearing an orange tie,
correct. I have, it's a onesie, so it's built-in. Gloves are a little dirty because I've been getting a little awkward here on the carpet. And I've got my cougar cane, my plus one tonight.
That's and the socks fan. Came from a San Francisco Giants
fan. Socks
fame.
Came in the fan mail. You know who you are. Thank you. It said, enjoy. That was the letter. And I'm currently enjoying them. Ninja socks.
Now, Brian, as someone who also suffers from bouts of anger, I couldn't help but notice the cooler demolishing that you
had
in the
It was taunting me, and I took it.
Look, let's just, if you want to dissect, would you have done anything differently if you could just do this moment again?
Oh, yeah. I would have asked for a metal bat. So I could launch the cooler a little bit further, but you know what?
That's the answer we were looking for.
I had my 30 seconds, and I nailed it.
Listen, you allowed like one run or one hit last year in like 11 postseason innings, so you know what? You have the right to lose it for a second.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Bigger honor, World Series ring, or power ranking on the facial hair? Be honest.
Oh, honestly, it's got to be the World Series. I mean, that's part of the team. That's why we play a team sport.
I didn't expect a real answer out of you. I'm actually flabbergasted right
sometimes
now.
Sometimes I switch up the script.
I know you're sweating. Go cool off. Get some ice, whatever you do with this outfit. We still have plenty more to come. I'm going to shave because I do think this is terrifying for the kids at home. We're going to go backstage, talk to Seth Meyers, hosting again for the second time. And we promised it's coming. Fever. Right now, however, we got parachutes.